It sounds like President Trump is going to approve use of stem cells against the coronavirus. I'm Dr. Ross Carter with a special edition of the Regenerative Warrior Show.
Your daily dose of longevity and wellness news in 1 minute a day.
For years, our show has talked about the amazing abilities of stem cells and stem cell derivatives to help us rejuvenate our bodies and keep us healthy. And today, a major advancement for the use of stem cells in the war against coronavirus was announced. Rudy Giuliani, the personal lawyer for President Trump, posted this message. Today, we discuss the use of stem cell therapy to combat the novel coronavirus. Americans are organizing to win this war. Now, the use of stem cells in the United States has been controversial probably since 2001, when President Bush signed a law restricting federal funding for research with the use of embryonic stem cells, and when Planned Parenthood back in 2015 was involved in providing aborted embryos for the use in research as well. Well, folks, it is 2020, and the advancements in stem cell therapy has continued to progress. Now, you may not know this, but most stem cell procedures currently either use your own stem cells from bone marrow or fat, or from post-birth tissue after a woman's had a baby, and not from embryos. So how can stem cells help with coronavirus? Well, stem cells have the ability to modulate our immune system, decreasing the inflammation that causes the fluid buildup in our lungs, which leads to acute respiratory distress. Additionally, they can stimulate the body to repair and regenerate the lungs, liver, and other organs that are damaged from the virus. Now, another method is the use of natural killer cells, or NK cells, derived from stem cells that can enhance our immune system to kill the virus. When a cell becomes infected with a virus, it turns on a signal to alert the immune system that it's sick. Now, natural killer cells, these special cells, they see that alert and immediately go into action to kill the infected cells, controlling the infection. However, as we get older, our NK cells become less potent, lowering our immunity. Now, new research shows that coronavirus has the ability to quickly overwhelm weakened NK cells, leading to exhaustion of the immune system, which can eventually lead to acute respiratory distress and death. Simply put, by injecting placental NK cells, we can enhance the weakened immune system and supercharge it, allowing our bodies to defeat the virus. Now, what's amazing is that stem cells and NK cells have been proven safe and work almost immediately. Please do me a favor. I ask you to share this show and encourage the support of this important research so that we can quickly win this war and get back to our lives. I'm Dr. Ross Carter with the Regenerative Warrior Show. Please like this episode and subscribe to keep up with the latest developments. Thank you.
That's 1 minute. Let's do it again tomorrow. To learn more about this story, go to regenerativewarrior.com.